Hi, my name is Matt Berry, and in this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to deploy the word search MILA. There are two ways to do it, one with a MILA content cartridge, the other is with some text. So, first you can see we're on a Moodle course. We're going to turn the editing on, then add an activity. We need the SWF Activity Module. And then we'll give it a name. It's a word search. And the first one will be Common Objects. That's the name of the MILA learning content cartridge that we're going to use. We need to choose the word search application, which is in the SWF directory here. And it's MIL word search SWF. We'll choose that. So that's there in the application or file. And then we'll choose the content cartridge. Choose again. We'll go to Common Objects, XML. And here it is, Elementary Common Objects SMIL. SMIL is a type of XML. We'll choose that. And that's it. Let's have a look at what we've done. Save and display. And here it is. We'll start, and there's the list of vocabulary, and here's the word search. And that's how to deploy it using the content cartridge. Next, I'm going to show you how to deploy it with just text. So again, we're going to create a new instance using the SWF Activity Module. Call it word search. And this time call it Latin, because I have a list of Latin words. Again, we'll go to choose or upload a file for the application. SWF, it's the word search SMIL here, choose that. And now instead of putting anything in the XML file, we're just going to add the vocabulary directly here. So the name of the variable we want is words, it's always words, and then the list of words we'll put here in value. I have here a list of Latin words in a simple text editor. I'll copy that and then paste that in there. So we have all the words there in Latin. Okay, that's it. Let's have a look. Save and display. And start, and there we have it. There's the list of Latin words, and here's the word search. And that's how to use the word search MILA. My name's Matt Berry, thank you for listening.